leaving. Correction on the score, 141. It was 4-1, Mateo with the win.
How long does it take you to drive from Nevada to here?
Well, it's 100 miles.
Okay.
So, an hour, 45 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
An hour and a half.
We'll make it back Saturday. I mean Sunday.
Yep, yep.
Change it.
Yeah,
go.
Drop your knee and peel him back. You got to try a different approach.
Try to pin him in.
Where's this kid from, man? He's tough. A graduate student. Military. I figured he was, must be experienced the way he's wrestling him.
Up now, up!
Hey, I never seen Frank get caught on a personal like this.
This guy knows what he's doing. On top here, bud.
Watch your hand, watch your hair. Your feet.
Hit. Whoa.
We got claw, tap claw.
Try about stand up.
He certainly erased that riding time, didn't he?
Oh, what's hurt? Hey, what's hurt?
Wow. Now, he's not scoring, but he's just wearing him out. Took away that. Wait, that riding time, now he's gonna have. Wow, see, that's not scoring.
Swim it! Swim it!
Stop his head over there. Flat down, flat down.
Try to pick the point for stalling and.
Swim! Swim! Swim!
Now
swim his head. He ain't got no time. That's it. Might get one for stalling.
Hold it the other way.
Frank Trevino wins 4-2.
Wow.
At 157 from McKinley, Josh Ballard. For Central Missouri, freshman Brennan Johnson.